Stay home. Stay home, cut out anything that's non-essential, stay with your family unit.
But it's young people. I mean, we're talking about people in their 30s and 40s who are becoming so ill that they're dying and leaving behind their young children and families as orphans.
I think someone owes me an apology.
It's just, when you think about it,